the ropes. Wahoo McDaniel should be breaking the hold, as you see JJ whispering in his ear, giving him a little bit of advice.
The ability of Blanchard to bounce back after taking punishment. We've seen it so many times, and really evident here tonight.
Wahoo's laying into him. A big chop. How much longer can he last? And you see there, Tully put his foot right on the rope. Yep. That necessitates an automatic break.
Look at Dylan.
Yep. And he's pulling his socks up.
No, he's got
he's talking about the match.
He's doing something to Blanchard.
Now Tully Blanchard getting up.
You can see
and
him.
And boom. A big right hand. I think it was an open-handed slap. Oh, shoot, Wahoo McDaniel. And he's got the... What? What's Ronnie Garvin doing in there?
There was something in that right hand. It's now down in the trucks. He's reaching for it again.
Oh, you guys! Some fans ran out to get the ring, Tony. And they were trying to get it out of there before somebody got hurt. The referee and his stupidity believes Ronnie Garvin. They declared the Wahoo the winner.
Tully Blanchard will be disqualified.
Now this is what I've been waiting to see all along, the slingshot on Ronnie Garvin right there. And that's exactly what's going to happen to Ronnie Garvin. Every time he meets Tully Blanchard, he's going to end up flat on his back.
The winner of this match will be Chief Wahoo McDaniel by disqualification because of the foreign object. And Tully Blanchard will still retain the national heavyweight title. Great match. Dylan clinging to that belt.